Hello beautiful people, lovelies. Yes, so it's your Abuja based YouTuber. Yes, mom YouTuber based here in Abuja. I am a lifestyle blogger. I talk about my family and everything of interest to me and to you. Today's video is all about Wadamaya's visit and all the lessons I learned, and I know it's going to be of good use to you too. Yes, all the lessons learned. He was in Nigeria, he's still in Nigeria, but I've been watching every videos. See, if you are a YouTuber, there are people you just need to look up to. These people are inspiration to, for you to know that yes, YouTube actually work. Yes, Wadamaya is an African YouTuber from Ghana and he's doing so well. As of the time I'm recording this video, his subscribers are 621k. Please, let's get him to 1 million. We can do it. Yes, we can do it. So Wadamaya, I'm coming for you. See, my paper, he long. If you know him, tell him that your girl Pat Eyaba is coming for him. Not in that way, in a good way. So I listed everything down because I watched various YouTubers. I watched all the people that meet up with him at Owerri, Enugu, Nnewi, Port Harcourt, and all the lessons learned are something I know you're going to take home today. You're going to take something home today. Yes sir, he's your girl. Yes sir. And if you're a new subscriber, I love you. For my old subscribers, thank you for always coming back, for supporting this gang right here. So number one, he said content creators are ambassadors of Africa. Your ambassador is what you put out there that people will perceive of Africa. If you said Nigeria is good, people will perceive it as good. If you say Nigeria is bad, people will perceive it as bad. So you are ambassador, so know what you are putting out there. That is what he said. Yes, and I believe that too. Number two, he said if you are a content creator in Africa, the time for you to blow is now. I know why. Because Africa have a lot of potential. There are so many places you can show people. In Abuja, right here, there are tourist attraction, there are restaurants, recreative centers, a lot of things. So this is the time for you to key into the resources. Don't wait till somebody from outside come and I start showing Africa what Africa is. We in Africa right here, we in Niger to be precise, we have things to show. So the time for you to blow is now. Number three, he said okay, he was arrested and deported all because he was showcasing Africa. Yes, you can imagine. Can you imagine? He said when he was in Gambia that he went to do, you know, he travels to all African countries to do content, and he was there and they were telling him that no, you cannot use your camera here, you cannot shoot here, except you are going into the zoo to snap the animals. For goodness sake, we don't do that. If you have watched Wadamaya's video, you will see that he travels a lot and he's also showing Africa to the world. That is what he has been doing. Number three, he said that government should put people that promote their state, not see. You are promoting your state. Let's say for instance, I'm in Abuja and I'm promoting Abuja. I'm from Cross River and I'm planning to go to Cross River very soon and promote Cross River. Government, please promote YouTubers. Give them money, make them influencers. Not because somebody go for a reality show and the person, let me just leave this point, I beg. He also said that Niger, please promote your own content creators, support them. Not that when somebody come from outside, you will be supporting the person, you'll be fancying the person, you'll be you want to do video, you want to collaborate with the person. And he also mentioned it that when he came to Nigeria, that convoy all the way from Enugu to Nnewi to Port Harcourt, just because he's not a Nigerian. But if he's a Nigerian right here, I'm bet you, me and you, we'll go carry convoy, go carry him. We have a lot of Nigerians that have like 1 million subscribers already, but we don't celebrate them. But if a white person should come here right now, me and you know we are going to leak, you know. So please, content creators, celebrate your follow content creators, support them, collaborate for the big ones. Please support small YouTubers like us that are coming up, you know. Wadamaya gang, please support my husband. And another one he said is, it's about time to give respect to our people and we should cherish them. All this fighting, this YouTuber is fighting this YouTuber. See, the sky is big enough for everybody. No need to fight. All what he's saying is that support. Please support me and I will support you. Please, please. The sky is big enough for all of us. Let's stop all this quarrel, this beef, and all the rest. And another one he said is that that you should stay true to yourself. Stay in your lane. Be consistent. Stay true to yourself. I know I've been doing a lot of lifestyle. I've been doing entertainment. I work in a media house and my specialty there is entertainment. So at times I just want to put entertainment in my channel. But the reason why I created my channel was because I actually wanted to document my family. When I gave birth to my first son, I didn't have anything of him. All my laptop got stolen, so everything got missing. So when I was pregnant for my daughter, and I was like, why don't I document everything on YouTube? I wasn't doing it for money. It got to a point and I realized that, wow, they can actually be paying you. And I started my YouTube journey last year, March, and by November, I was monetized, and here I am today. So right now, I want to concentrate on my lifestyle, because what Emma said, I should stay in my lane. So I want to stay in my lane, and my lane is lifestyle. I want to stay in my lane. And I also said something about consistency. You can be putting video once in a week and you blow. Some can put every day and they will blow. But consistency, please just keep giving content, because that's what, if your subscriber comes to your page and the last time you put a video is a week ago or 2 weeks ago, they will go to somebody else that is putting video every day. There are people that I look up to that are so I don't know how they do it. I look at Nelo, I don't know how she do it. She puts video like almost every day. I look at Uche Nweze, I don't know how she does it. Dara Gezel, I don't know, they just put video like every day, and I'm like, how do these people do it? And I promise you guys, from now on, I'm going to be consistent. The reason why I've not been consistent, my phone got spoiled. My daughter broke my tripod stand, but I've gotten a new tripod stand. I've gotten a new phone. So right now, I know I'm going to do, and I don't have a maid. So you can imagine juggling all these things together. But I promise I'm going to be consistent. Consistency is the key. I know that anytime I'm consistent, I always have growth. I always have subscribers. But anytime I slow down, it will just slow down. Please, consistency is the key, according to Wodemaya. Another one again, say you should have patience, work hard, and you will get there. My sister, I see this YouTube street is patient. At times you pull video, boom, you have 8K, you have 8K views, you have 9K views. At times you pull video and you have just 10 views. My sister is patient. Just be patient. You will get there, and work hard. YouTube is not something you just come and you blow. In YouTube, you have to work hard. You have to get clearer video, clearer audio, makeup on fleek, hair on fleek, smile on fleek, everything on fleek. YouTube is very hard. So for you to want to actually be classified as a YouTuber, please, you need to work hard. Work hard. I know I'm guilty of that. So I'm going to work hard from now on. So don't get depressed or frustrated because you are not getting views. Hey, people, I don't know, yes, it can actually affect you. You know, when you do video, your video is nice and everything, and you come for like 24 hours and you're just getting like 2 views, 3 views, maybe one from my husband, one from my brother-in-law, and one from one random person somewhere. At times you can get depressing. But me, see, after I was suspended, I was brought back. See, not if you shake me for this YouTube again. I'm going to give you guys this video. I'm going to talk about that video another day. Don't get depressed. Just keep going. Just keep going without views. And let me tell you something. I have a video on my phone. That video got up to 26K views. And if I tell you the amount I'm making that video, you will laugh. I have like $1 for a 26K view video. And there's a video of mine that have less than 100 views that I did for my daughter. And I have way more than that amount. So you can just imagine what I'm trying to say. So don't get depressed, don't get frustrated because you are not getting view. Keep grilling, keep going, keep being consistent, keep doing it, and yeah, we are going to pump champagne. You know, before you are saying, oh, how do I get to 1K subscriber, and now you pass 1K, my dear. What it make you pass 1K, go make you reach 10K, go make you reach 100K, go make you reach 1 million. For the Maya, thank you so much. Okay, another one he said is that when you do what you love, you never get tired. Even before I got into YouTube, I've always wanted to be a TV presenter in my university days. Me and my friend Betty Alice, she's in Lagos. We are into a little presenting. So it's not like it's something I just bump into. I've been doing it. And in my place of work, I work in the media house, so I also present there. So it's something I love doing. It's my passion, what I'm passionate about. So if you keep doing what you're passionate about, you'll not get tired. Even if the money is not coming, just keep although the money is motivation. You know that the money they motivate person, but just keep doing it. And another thing, what the Maya says, should not jump on trend. Maybe because, let's say for instance, now I'm doing lifestyle, football season just come, I will not jump on it. Focus on your lane. Focus on your focus.
on your focus.
Another thing he said, he was asking, do you enjoy what you're doing? Enjoy what I'm doing. He says, I'm enjoying this right now. My daughter is sleeping, so I just say, let me rush and do this video, rush, do my makeup, do my hair, do everything, and today I'm off. So just rush, enjoy what you're doing. I have a list of videos I want to do. I just enjoy it. It will flow naturally. With time, you will get better. If you look at the video you've done last year, 6 months ago, and the one you're doing today, you see that there is a difference. So just keep enjoying what you are doing. And you never get tired of your hobby. Don't be in a competition with anybody. See, this YouTube street is too big. If I'm talking about lifestyle, people that are doing lifestyle in Nigeria, there are plenty. If you want to talk about fashion, people that are doing fashion are plenty. If you want to talk about entertainment, people that are doing entertainment are plenty. If you want to talk about movie, people are doing too. Don't be in a competition with anybody. Just keep creating content. Keep being yourself. Just be going. And it will take you there. If you want to be in competition with people, you will faint. Because you can't keep up, you can't meet up. Do you understand? So don't be in competition with anybody. Just do your own part and leave the rest for God. Africa, do collaboration, do videos and grow together. And it's also advising African YouTubers that we should do collaboration, we should do videos together, and we should grow together. Americans do it, white people do it, because I watch a lot of white people videos. They do collaboration once in a while, they grow people, they give shout out to smaller YouTubers. Please, people, to give me shout out now, I beg you. Give shout out to smaller YouTubers. And you also say that for big YouTubers that you should stop hiding secrets of your growth. What is there? Tell people. They are not going to take your subscribers away from you. Oh, this is what I did. This is what I did. This is what I did not do. This is what I did for my YouTube station, for my YouTube channel to grow, and other people will learn from me. They should still stop hiding, and that is what he's doing. You can imagine him coming to Nigeria, and he has done video with more than 20 people and counting. But some Nigerian big YouTubers will not do it. So that they don't have time, they are busy. How many subscribers do you have? Okay, you have 5 subscribers. You have 5k subscribers, and I'm having 100k subscriber. How will I do collaboration with you? Hello. But he's doing collaboration with people that have. I saw the collaboration he did with somebody with that guy have less than 1k subscribers, and he did collaboration with her. And I also saw one after doing collaboration with her, and she was monetized, and I was like, wow, this is it. This is just the growth he's talking about. This is just the collaboration we are talking about. So YouTubers, let's collaborate, let's do videos together, let's grow together, let's flex together, especially the women. Yes, you know, when you're juggling job, motherhood, family, everything, it's not easy. Once in a while, let's collaborate, let's geez, how are you managing your home? I have 2 kids, and I have a regular 9-to-10, I have a regular 9-to-8 job. I have family and everything. I don't have a maid right now, because you can imagine, at times, like yesterday, I woke up like 4 a.m. because I need to take my kids to my brother's house before I will now go to work, and the distance are far apart, and I still got to work 8 after 8. So you can imagine. So it's not easy, and you still have to think of videos to do and all that. Please, let's collaborate, let's grow each other. You say when you start getting the numbers, stay where you are. And then I gave an instance that when he was growing, he met somebody that they should do collaboration. The person was like, how many subscribers do you have? Please, I can't do collaboration with you. But guess what? Right now, he's at 600K. Do you know it's 600K? And that person is below him. So what he's saying is, if you grow, you are not big. Please, stay where you are. Don't become too big for people. I can't collaborate with you. I can't answer your questions. They will send you message, you can't answer. No. If you want to grow in this YouTube street, hey! If you want to grow in this YouTube street, you have to just stay in your lane. So these are all the lessons I've learned from him. I don't know if I should do a summary, I should read it again, or just watch the video all over again. There's something about this guy. He is so down to earth. Do you know what they call down to earth? See the way he's laughing, he's dancing, he's eating, he's doing collaboration with almost everybody. I want to ask, is it that they don't have male content creator in Inewi, Port Harcourt, Owerri? Because I'm just seeing only the females doing collaboration, like, male, please, where are you guys? Where are you guys? Where are you guys? Come and tap into this oil. This is oil. This is it. But the Maya, I'm angry. It's not sweeting me that you did not come to Abuja now. Oh, it's not nice. But please, next time come to Abuja. Please. Try and come to Abuja because he hosts you. You just said they don't see hosting. Come here and we'll show you Federal Capital style. Yes, guys, if you love this video, if you love what you've just seen, please give us a thumbs up, share to your family and friends. I love you guys. My name is Pat Eyaba. I'm a lifestyle blogger based in Abuja, Federal Capital Territory in Nigeria, Africa. Yes, guys, stay safe and stay safe.